Rapper Kanye West's efforts to be on the November ballot in Wisconsin are being challenged. A complaint on the paperwork West submitted was filed moments ago. The 27 News team is going through the documents right now. It argues West's paperwork is insufficient because it wasn't filed on deadline, gave a false address for where he lives, and those who circulated the petition did not provide full addresses.